It's another warm day in paradise here. I'm just standing beside my cactus patch here in my garden on the north end of Salt Spring Island. And this one has an absolutely beautiful bloom on. Isn't that awesome? Sort of tinted darker orange in the center and yellow petals on it. So it's about that size. There's my hand in there for scale. And here's more buds there on that Opuntia pad. It's just absolutely gorgeous. It's a real hot spot. It's about 27 degrees Celsius out here right now. And cactus is just loving that sunshine. I love cactus flowers. Bottle brush is finished blooming. You see the bananas are loving it. They're big. They get up taller than the house. And it's good growing weather for everything. Just gotta keep things watered. I'm doing a lot of watering. I even actually water the cactus, believe it or not. So, and a lot of these other ones will bloom here too. There's flower buds on this one too. See that? Quite a few flower buds. So there it is, an Opuntia flower on my cactus patch on this hot summer day in July. It's the 17th of July today, I believe.